Check out this 1 minute design review for a 3 GHz RF amplifier. Now there's not a ton of parts in these schematics, and a lot of these parts don't have any parameters attached to them. You haven't identified any of the passives. That's really important for these ferrite beads and for parts like these AC coupling capacitors because this design is operating at 3 GHz. Something else I've brought up several times in some recent design reviews is the use of ports in a flat project. Technically, this only works if you have enabled the allow ports to name net option in the project settings. These stitching vias are all disconnected, and as a result, the ground pour doesn't pour over these vias, so they're basically floating. It should be pretty clear that this is meant for use in a 4-layer PCB, unless you have one of these traces routed all the way around this output connector. We'll discuss all of these points in a longer design review video, so make sure to hit the subscribe button and stay tuned. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.